only on Local 10, a suspected male thief picking the wrong neighborhood. Surveillance cameras watched as he drove around Pinecrest in a white Cadillac SUV early Wednesday morning and raided several mailboxes. On one camera, he was seen leaning all the way out of his SUV and reaching into a box. Here's a closer look at the guy. He was wearing a blue jacket and camouflage-style hat. If you recognize him, call Pinecrest Police.